Baseline, okay? And then help him recover.
But shut the paint down. That's
two out of three possessions now where they didn't got to the paint.
Let me help a little bit.
But loosen up to the ball. Yeah. Try to shrink the court. We're not shrinking the court enough, man.
Yeah. Everybody's hugged up. Your man over here, ball over here. Everybody next to that man. Jump to the ball. If you're two passes away, you should get a foot in the lane or at least be midline. In there. There's no way they're getting that curl on there.
Switch it.
Switch it. I got to switch it.
Hey, secondary. Come on.
Yeah!
take my jersey off, coach.
I'm done, bro.
The fuck?
Wipe your mouth from what I glazing, gang.
These shorts are cheap.
You don't like the sweatshirt?
No.
That's how they wearing them nowadays in high school. I know, right? There. Whoa. I'll be on it. Dunk that bitch. He said that? How you know? Ooh. To tell her. Oh my god. We did it. That's too easy for both. And one. Or 15. 15 or two. He don't miss. Big fella. I didn't even hurt that bad. Damn. You good.
Hey,
let's go. My 20. My 20.
These refs horrible and they still talking crazy. They down by 20. It don't make no sense. It just don't.
hand popping every time, bro.
I'm tired of playing with these scrubs, bro.
You're not 14. Like, bro. Come on. November 25th, 2001.
Y'all talking and y'all down
by. I'm saying, how you gonna talk trash?
DT, what y'all talking about?
Scoreboard, buddy.
No, I just popped in.
Merch on one. Merch on one. Merch on one. Merch on one. I'm so mad.
Damn! Hey, what just happened?
What just happened?
Come on. Who ball was that?
Fellas, we came out won both games, but this Coach Jones made the point way too close to the end to where we got guys not playing all out. You know, I don't really care what the competition is. You guys have got to play with a sense of urgency. Because if we go to Omaha, Nashville, Cooper, we're going to get beat for 3-1 games. That's going to be the outcome we need that y'all are not going to like. We got to lock in. Lock in even more.
Okay. Hey, and I'm not with that turning it on, turning it off. You step between them lines, it's 110%. You should be displaying your game. You never know who the fuck in here came to watch a game, and you never know who in here. Y'all can miss out on the opportunity because y'all going through the motion, because y'all not respecting your opponent. If they not up to speed, that's not on us. We got to play every game like it's our last. If y'all don't have that approach, I'm not going to be able to respect you as an athlete. You got to have that approach. I don't care what the competition like. We playing every game like it's our last. That's how we going to finish the season off. Playing every game like it's our last, because you don't know, because it can be. When we go to Omaha, it's win or go home. Come on, man. We got to do better. Respect the game, y'all. Always respect the game.
BBA, Eldridge.
This nigga.